It's Bendy and the Ink Machine. Tonight's episode, The Devil Swing.
Bendy was a little devil thing who was brought to life on the silver screen. Used to make him chuckle, now he makes him scream. It's Bendy and the Devil Swing. Flashback to the place that made the cartoon sing, where the cobwebs grow and the floorboards creak, and it's all connected to an evil scheme. It's Bendy and the Ink Machine. Dreams do come true. I was deceived by Joey Drew, and now I'm coming after you. Who's laughing now? You thought that you could cut me out, but now the ink is pouring down. Bendy was created out of ink, then molded into a 3D beast. You can hear him coming by his tapping feet. It's Bendy in the Devil Swing. Snap back to the era when the swing was king, but the workshop's fading in behind the scenes. There's a deep dark secret hidden underneath. It's Bendy and the Ink Machine.
Hey Joey, I got your message. There's still a sketch on my old work desk. It might have been a bit overzealous to collect all six of these office relics. I haven't seen my peers in over 30 years, but there's no one here except grinding gears and my rising fears.
The illusion of living was only the beginning. Ink incarnate, the sin in, presented in silly vision.
Sink. Now he's off the page and he's on the brink, and his old pal Boris might have lost his spleen. It's Bendy in the Devil Swing, a cartoon title that'll make you shriek. Your heart starts racing when you hear the beat. The creator's brain might have sprung a leak. It's Bendy and the Ink Machine.
1, 2, 3. 2, 3D. You and me. Ink Machine. Flashing screens. Dancing fiend. Bendy sings. Devil Swing.
Dreams do come true. I was deceived by Joey Drew, and now I'm coming after you. Who's laughing now?
And it's time for another exciting episode of Bendy and the Ink Machine.
Bendy was a little devil thing who was brought to life on the silver screen. Used to make him chuckle, now he makes him scream. It's Bendy in the Devil Swing. Flashback to the place that made the cartoon sing, where the cobwebs grow and the floorboards creak, and it's all connected to an evil scheme. It's Bendy and the Ink Machine.